once again came up here to set up, and there was no time to set up. Heard him coming, so I'm just getting what I can with no tripod. But it's okay, because we got him. Oh, that was a nice Chicago and Northwestern. Those fallen flags. One more just for good measure. Hello there, fellow railroaders of YouTube. Had to come to Nashville today, and so not a full day of rail fanning, but we're going to see what we can get here on this nice fall in the air evening here in September of 2022. So hang around, we'll see what else we can find. About literally about 3 minutes later, and here we got another southbound. Previous train was coming south from the Evansville line. This one is coming south on the Louisville line. Hence why he can maintain his speed. Okay, we got a northbound. Once again, we have a Louisville bound train. Here we have a southbound. On the Evansville line. It's like a good manifest. Oh, we got another one on the other track. goodness, that's a nice Southern Pacific. For the short period of time that we had this evening, that was a fantastic amount of content. Absolutely magnificent trains coming through here this evening, but I would expect no less from the National Cemetery here in Nashville. It's an absolutely fantastic place to come and watch trains. If you're ever in Nashville and you want to see a lot of trains and you want to do it in a picturesque environment, then look no further than the National Cemetery. As I said, there's just no better way to describe it than fantastic. You got the Evansville line, which is closest to me here, and the Louisville line, which is furthest away from me. And they split just right up the tracks here, about maybe 2 miles up. But they converge here, and you get to see the best of both worlds all in one spot. So, for the rail angler here, I much appreciate y'all tuning in and watching my train videos. All the rest of you fellow railroaders of YouTube out there, if you could press that like button and subscribe to the channel, I would much appreciate it. I'm working hard right now to bring everyone a lot of good content. Wherever that you find trains, that's where that I am, and I'm looking for anything that has to do with trains and rail history. So till next time, we'll see you later.